Good sentiment, and I wish it could be true. It's what everybody tries, a little smile, a little hello, a little thank you every once in a while. Even an I'm sorry sometimes makes all the difference in the world to so many people. Up next, we have a guest that's come by a couple of times, and she always has something she likes to read for us. Kay, if you'd like to come up, we'll be happy to hear what you have for us tonight. Kay, come on down.
Thank you very much. This is written and dedicated to a very dear male friend of mine called Mike, and I called it Meditations on the Eagle. May my spirit learn to soar like the eagle, heavenward bound in flight, to reach out to the heights of spirituality, illuminated by the divine light. I pray my inner ear will listen to hear the messages coming from the heavens above. I pray for the strength to respond to the call of the divine will reaching me from above, that I obey with absolute willingness, that I obey with absolute love. I pray for the strength not to fight against the message of the divine will with its call of love for all of mankind, not to allow the urges of ego, an earthly mentality of matter, to sway the way I think, walk, and talk my way through life. For when the eagle heads downward, its beak pointed to the ground, as it alters its course, the meanness and brutality of earthly life can dominate and hide in its darkness the universal light, leaving in its way ugliness and strife as the cruel, bitter way of life.